Well, tension in the air here. It's got all the ingredients, hasn't it? And it's our main feature today on EA TV. Join us soon. Great stadium, lovely evening, great to have you with us. Welcome. Martin Tyler here to give you the play-by-play commentary alongside our gifted analyst, Alan Smith. Our football is from the French Ligue 1. It's Lyon against PSG.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to it. I think we're going to have an entertaining tussle here. I think we'll find that out in the first 10 minutes, how these teams approach the task.
As far as defending goes, you don't get any better than Paris Saint-Germain.
No, I think the home side will have to produce something special to break through this defence.
Lopez starts in goal. Leo Dubois starts alongside Marcel at the back. We'll see how the striking option works with just one up front. It's Leon then to kick off. Excellent play to lose his marker. Neymar, probing pass from Neymar, Mbappe, this could be a chance.
Not really testing the goalkeeper, but sometimes it can look a bit too easy. He made sure he made the save confidently.
Yeah, he did, and he doesn't make too many mistakes, this lad.
Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. Opportunity to take the lead. What a tackle to break up the play. Here's Marquinhos. Going forward well. The shot is blocked. Swung in. He's gone in with the header. The ball nowhere near going into the net.
It's come off the top of his head, that one.
Under some pressure, he shielded it well. Oh, they've lost the ball. Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this. No time for an extra touch after the tackle. It's out of harm's way. He's won it back, easily. That's out of danger there with that clearance. He's got good support in the middle if he gets his cross in. Diallo. The goal that would put them in front doesn't look too far away the way they're playing. That could have been difficult, but the defender sorted it out. Here's Icardi. They've set it up well for the cross. Pablo Sarabia. It's with Herrera. Tight scenario here on the ball. He fancies his chance. Here's the chance.
And this time, yes, they do score. Well, it's been coming. And they've been playing well enough to deserve this goal. Nicely created. Well finished and very well merited.
looks simple, but this lad has got a great instinct of drifting into space, being in the right place at the right time.
Let's see the replay now. Paris Saint-Germain in front. Intercepted here. Awa. Taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well.
Couldn't keep the ball, Lyon.
Icardi. And he could get away here. Golden opportunity now. Promising forward play from them again. Mbappe. Guided through. He wasn't fazed by facing a player who's already got the better of him in this game.
Well, he's got his defenders out of jail there because they allowed the striker to run free.
Corner played into the middle. That's frustrating to the coaches to see a corner there defended at the front post so easily. Throw in for Paris Saint-Germain. Herrera, Pablo Sarabi. Going to try it! And the goalkeeper very much on his game today. In from Neymar. Another corner. Neymar's corner. No threat now. Another turnover in play here with that interception.
Two anxious shouts from the Paris Saint-Germain bench. Pleased, I'm sure, down there that the team are leading. They're not really dominating in this game. And two suggestions that the second half might be a problem for them.
Icardi. Well, they've got the opposition on the back foot with this break. They're coming at them with numbers. Defender on his toes.
Well, he could go for goal from here.
Well, the keeper knows. He knows he's got a shot to face here.
Here's an opportunity, maybe. Oh, a miss. Marquinhos.
Referee's had a good look and decided from what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes.
They've got the ball back by that interception. Really strong play in the tackle.
Well, the referee has signaled for half-time. And it's 1-0 here.
Paris Saint-Germain start the second half. Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. Well, they want to keep getting the ball into the middle, but better crosses than that. Cleared away by the defender.
keeps the ball under pressure.
Really in the clear now.
They can't stop him.
Swung in from the corner.
It's under hit the corner, and the man at the front post gets it away.
And coming up for you on EA Sports, the next Ligue 1 fixture for the home team.
Neatly intercepted. Steered through.
Such a well-crafted goal this. Lovely vision to find the pass, and what a tidy finish.
Restarting at 2-0.
Paris Saint-Germain smoothly through the gears here into an attacking position.
Well, long overdue, you feel, this change. A side that's behind, a switch of tactics now. Well, they couldn't keep possession, they've given it away. This will be a change, and it's Paris Saint-Germain who are making it.
Taking on the defenders. Is this the moment? It's another one for them. They go further in front, and they are poor value for this position.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour.
Promising forward play from them again.
Now look at those stats for PSG. Had so much of the ball so far, and haven't we seen some lovely football out there? Knocked it about, it's been difficult for the opposition to get near to that ball at times. They've been given a real chasing.
Two substitutions to come, one from each camp.
Pablo Sarabi.
Difficult for the defender against the player who wants to take him on like this.
Paris Saint-Germain given the throw.
Diallo.
Lamar.
Given. quarter of an hour left on my watch.
Jason Denayer.
With good vision. He's in the onside and away. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper.
Well, they have cleared the danger. It was a decent opportunity, I think.
Striding forward, purposefully.
That could open them up. Well, that should be the game. You could call it another insurance goal. Surely they can't throw it away here.
Substitution for Lyon. Good play from the Paris players to threaten the opposition now. Dealt with the danger.
Here's Marquinhos. Well, they're having to defend, aren't they? So he's come deep and he's got hold of the ball and they can build off him.
Looking for a through ball.
Such quality in the build-up and a brilliant finish. A wonderful goal.
Well, he's point-blank range, but you've got to be there to score. You've got to be there to miss it as well, but he didn't.
It's a compliment to their attitude to keep on going. And why didn't they leave here?
Yeah, thoroughly professional. Their manager will be delighted with that attitude.
So far ahead.
Dembele. Strong play by Paris Saint-Germain to win the ball back. A good chunk of added time here, 3 minutes. Pablo Sarabia. Kera. Angel Di Maria. Excellent interception.
Really get at the opposition here. Wanting to shoot, trying to shoot. Saved it. Corner's taken.